telling you, it's Fimbulwinter. I can feel it in my scrote. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbulwinter's upon us, boys. The winner to end all winters. I can feel it in my scrote.
Yeah, we heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Brothers, there's another thing I must let you know from the time you were away in Jotunheim.
Well, tell us then.
It concerns Freya. She paid me a visit.
What did you tell her?
What little I know about where Odin may have kept her Valkyrie wings. It seems she's rather bent on reclaiming her warrior spirit. I'm afraid the cycle of vengeance may not be so easily broken.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
What's that?
The ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.